Okay, hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna do a Nykaa haul. So recently Nykaa is on its sale, which is the summer sale, which is almost over. I guess it was till 17th of May. I'm not that sure, but these are the products I did shop just recently, but almost like from 2-3 weeks now, and I've been collecting them so that I can, you know, show to you. Because whatever I show in Nykaa haul is not just one take. I don't buy it just in one day. It's very much installments of day when I buy those products. So just keep that in mind. So whenever I'm just showing products, don't think that I don't buy that much every single day. Alright. Anyways, not trying to make it up, but I'm just telling you the disclaimer. Alright. So Nykaa haul. So what all I got in almost 2-3 weeks, almost 1 month, which I'm just showing you guys. I'll just get into it. First of all, I have mostly skincare, makeup and all those things. Mostly skincare. I'm so sorry for the makeup lovers. One thing that whenever agar Nykaa app aapke phone mein hota hai, so what happens is you will get a lot of notifications. If they have a specific discount in a specific brand, so you will get to know. So L'Oreal come up with this, like Nykaa mein L'Oreal kaise sales hote, where the products are flat on 500. So very insanely priced products of those is for just flat 500, and I have made a good use of it. So I always wanted to buy the L'Oreal face mask, which are those very expensive face masks. The face mask is for 1000 rupees or 899, and I have seen celebrities using this face mask on Vogue and British channels, like the Hollywood celebrities, and I so wanted, and I have heard like a lot of good reviews as well. Anyway, so I got the package. So the package was of 899. So if you buy a L'Oreal product worth 1000 rupees, then you get one more face mask free. So this box was for rupees 1999, and there is one I hope you can see a very, like, you know, good, like best seller products of L'Oreal, which is the Hydro Fresh Oxy. This is a face cream. It's a gel face, like it's an aqua balm, and you also have a face mask, which is their detoxifying. And if you buy, as I said, 1000 rupees ke upar purchase karenge, so you get one more mask free. So I got the green algae one. So I was very happy. So in 1000 rupees, I got 3 of the L'Oreal best products. Only one product actually retails for 899, and in 1000 rupees, I got these 3 products. So it's insanely amazing still. You will get these 2 products for 899. It's there still on Nykaa, but if that offer comes, please go and check it out. So always have Nykaa app installed in your phone. You will get a lot of notifications. Up, subscribe to their notifications. And these are the products. One more by L'Oreal. So this product is one of the cult beauty makeup on Nykaa. And also, when this product was launched in India, all the beauty bloggers were talking about it. This product was launched in past 2017, I guess. Tabhi sab beauty bloggers iske bare mein bolte the. This is the L'Oreal Infallible Foundation 24-hour. It is expensive. It is for, I think, 1000 rupees or something like that. I'll exactly mention everything in the description. But anyways, I wanted to have this from really long time. It's like full coverage foundation, really good quality and all. This is in the shade 200 Golden Sand. So I wanted one shade darker, which is alright, okay. But I really like this foundation, guys. If you can get your hands on, if you get your hands in this in 500 offer, mein, please purchase it. It's one of the best foundation, to be honest. And now coming to skincare, I don't have any more makeup. So Nykaa launched this Makeup Revolutions serums quite recently, and these serums, they have like very targeted serum acne prone skin. So this is their exfoliator, which is 5% lactic acid and hyaluronic acid. Again, hyaluronic acid is very hydrating to your skin. So we feel, as oily skin people, we feel that we don't have to use moisturizers. But that is untrue. If you don't use moisturizer, your skin gets more dry, dehydrated, and itself it gets prone to breakouts. Alright. So this is lactic acid. So it's an acid which peels your skin normally. So we have to use this in the night only. I've actually got almost over. I think it will work. I got this in the end of Feb, I guess. That time only it was launched. It retails for something 1500, but I got it on discount anyways. But 1000 rupees taki mujhe mila hai, but the product is genuinely really good. I'll do a full review on this soon. So not speaking on this on it more. If you want me to make a video on this, let me know. The packaging is amazing. Okay, then I also got one of the best cult beauty product from Nykaa brand. It's one of their best seller, one of their most sold out product, which is their rosehip oil, the cold press rosehip oil. Rosehip oil is so good for your skin, guys, and I really wanted to try this oil. This is how it comes. I got quite recently. These are the use nahi, but I've used it for 2-3 days, but I feel so okay. I'm not gonna talk about it. It's very nice. I'll do a review on this after using it for 1-2 weeks, I guess. It's genuine, and I got it for around like 500 or something like that, but you never get this for real cheap prices. Rosehip oil bahut बहुत ही ज्यादा महंगा है गाइस एंड यू डोंट गेट इट फॉर चीप प्राइस. एनीवेज आई गॉट रियली गुड ब्रांड का नाइका. I got it of really good brand and really good quality, so total thumbs up. I'm not going to regret it. Anyways, I've used it for some days and I feel really good about it. All right, coming to next, I got some biotic products. So I bought biotic papaya oil control face wash. I have used biotic face washes, which is they have which face wash did I the papaya enzyme face wash that was so good, and I wanted to give other products of biotic as well a shot. So I got this bio pineapple one. So they have really small sizes as well, which you can try. So these retails for 65, again got it for 50 something. Again you get obviously less than the MRP. So I have not used it yet, still sealed. Maybe I'll use it, and if I feel good about it, I'll review it. I'll just show it in one of my video. Then also got biotic best sold out product is the bio papaya revitalizing tan scrub. So basically I actually have a lot of scrub, so I wanted a small version because I really like this scrub. I have also used this quite good product, very nice. You can purchase it during this time. And also got the bio fruit whitening depigmentation tan removal face mask. So again, this is also the best seller product. This is again for again 75. So you get the 199 version of it as well, which is bigger one. But if you are the first user, you want to try it and see if it's nice or not, you can purchase the smaller version, which is very great. They have come up with a smaller version quite recently, which is amazing. So one more product, which is their recent launch on Nykaa, Neutrogena Deep Clean Brightening Face Wash. So Neutrogena launched 4 of their products on Nykaa almost in the February. That was their toner, their sunscreen, this and one more, I think micellar water something. So I felt really good about trying this. This is their Deep Clean Brightening Foaming Face Wash, and I feel this is really good for summertime because you're a lot and you want that brightening effect to just, you know, deep pigment yourself and all that. And this was rupees for 220, I guess. And Nykaa also launched this Nivea's face washes, which is the Milk Delight face washes, which is genuinely so cute. I got the smaller version, which is their the small one. They have 2 sizes in it, so I got the small one, and there was an offer if you buy this face wash, then you will get like a bag free, which is now I kept it aside, so I'm not showing it. So I got this nice cute pouch sort of a thing, which is very very pretty, guys. So I got the face wash, which is Milk Delight for oily skin. So they have 4 variants, which is for combination dry, oily, and normal skin. So I wanted all those four, but I thought let's try one. If I get सब 4 लेने के बाद अगर इफ दे डोंट वर्क ऑन मी देन यू फील वेरी बैड अबाउट इट. दैट्स द रीजन आई जस्ट गॉट वन, व्हिच इज फॉर माय स्किन टाइप. आई हैव यूज्ड वंस, आई एम नॉट दैट श्योर हाउ आई फील अबाउट इट, बट आई विल यूज इट एंड देन आई विल मेक अ प्रॉपर रिव्यू ऑन इट. इफ यू वांट मी सून, लेट मी नो, आई विल डू इट. ओके, देन आई ऑल्सो गॉट द न्यू अगेन लॉन्च, विच इज अ पॉन्स सन प्रोटेक्शन, लाइक पॉन्स सनस्क्रीन. पॉन्स ऑल्सो लॉन्च द सनस्क्रीन ऑन नाइका. दे हैव 2 वर्जन्स, विच इज एसपीएफ 30 एंड एसपीएफ 50. I will definitely buy all the time SPF 50. I recommend you guys as well. Indian summer ke liye bhai SPF 50 se zyada use karna, because it is very important. SPF 30 is very okay during winters and all that, but because the more the SPF, the more it will last on your skin. That is how the funda is. So make sure that you purchase SPF 50 taki, then it's very good. Otherwise there is no point of using a sunscreen. Totally worth SPF 50, guys. So I got this for 169. It was on offer for exactly 99. So I got this for MRP 169 hai, par mujhe 100 rupees mein mila, that is 99 rupees. Again, it's not oily sunscreen, so it's very good for oily skin, which is best, I guess. A lot of things they claim. I'll do a separate review on this. Okay, last 2 products remaining. So I got a Everyouth Pure Light Tan Removal Scrub. So I got this scrub to actually compare with the biotic tan removal scrub, because I've used the biotic one, but I've not used this. This is still in the box. I'll just show you the packaging. The packaging is very luxurious. It's so so nice. I feel when the product is so cheap, the product is just for 68 or something like that. Yeah, it is for 115, but I got it for 68 rupees. 115 के लिए, guys, just look at the packaging. It is first of all, it's so heavy. The packaging is so nice, and the product inside also comes with like a cover up thing. And this product is like very good quality. I feel like I've used it on my hand. I've not used it on my face, but I'll do a comparison video maybe. And if you want like a proper review, तो please मुझे बोलना ताकि I can do it. Alright, and the last product is one of the best product I've ever tried, and I really want you guys to know about this, and I've kept the best for the last. So this is the Asta Berry AHA Suntan Removal Face Mask. So this has AHA in it. So AHA is a alpha hydro acid. Basically, this works on the top layer of your skin, so it removes all the dead skin cells without irritating your skin. So when you use like a scrub which has like granules in it, those skin ke liye bahut irritating ho jata hai. So us time pe if you use such type of product which is a face mask, and also it has some type of ingredients which will work on your skin, which is amazing. So I will highly recommend this product. I'll do a review on this quite soon. I really like this. I've used one tube of it. It's over. I got this second. I think this is also very cheap. This is for 95. I got it for something for 75 or something. These are all the products which I got from Nykaa sale in between. If you like my video, definitely make sure that you like my video, thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon. We are very close to 500, and I hope that you will support me as well as much as I love making videos. And let me know any types of video requests if you have, and so that I can make it specifically for you guys. And yeah, I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.